everybody, my name is Markiplier, and I'm trying not to kill myself. I kind of suck at Isaac. Here, let me show you. Spoilers for something. For proof that I suck, the only character I have like the completion marks finished on is Azazel. Azaza, so I don't know. So I've just been playing The Lost. You know, just for fun, just for a bit of a goof. The blank page. The blank page should be a little bit of a foretelling of the future, some would say. Yeah, I forgot. This is gonna be fun. If you saw that. There's actually no way. There's no way the first thing I get is a spike chest. That's a taste of my luck. So, have fun in this video. The title of this video depends on how far I get, because this could be like, how I unlock Tainted Lost. Or it could be, God help my soul, I have lost. Quotation marks, it'd be funny. Alright. I'm turning the mod off. No, he killed my run. Okay, that run kind of sucked anyways. I don't want to spoil a birthday gift. Jesus Christ, did you see how many that took? Oh, Guppy's collar. And it gave me nothing. Pretty fire. I was so expecting that to be a spiked one after last. Fuck. Ignore the mods, they aren't cheating, I swear. Okay, this is gonna sound stupid as hell. I forgot they explode. Like, I knew they explode, I just forgot that what exploding meant. Bro. Bro! I'll take a headless baby any day of the week. Bogo bombs. Bogo's Binta? I don't even have enough money for that. I don't even have a bomb. Okay. 300 IQ strat. Buy the bomb. Bomb both. Get the money. Buy Bogo bombs and buy that. And go back here and reset the Butterbean Spider-Man arm. Nah! Oh my god, I thought I was like, that's a weird looking pin sprite. Oh, spider bites is pretty good. Oh, okay. Bro, I'm gonna take pills. Bro! There's no way! There's actually no way! Pills! Oh, sweet. Infestation 2! Oh, baby! Pills! Oh, three good in a row? I'm gonna get absolutely wrecked. See, kids? It's always good to take pills. I'm gonna... Tinted Rock. Okay, I swear I'm not cheating! I swear I'm not cheating, I'm colorblind, I promise. Wow. Well, thank you for the bombs. I guess. I mean, it's not that bad. But like, okay, Bomberman R. Oh, Jesus Christ. How do I already I love kick baby. I love kicking babies. Realest baby kick of all time. Spiders? Nope, troll bomb. Ooh, okay. Well, let's go kick some babies. Bro, I was playing the Forgotten, and you can kill this dude in like two hits. It was insane. Let me kick my baby. Oh! Oh my god, that was beautiful. Messy, 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 messy. Oh, to preface this, I played Lost like 2 times, so I'm gonna do something stupid. I have no clue which one this is bogging at. Oh, probably, yeah, probably the 4 quality one. I mean, yeah, if you think about it, out of all of these, it's probably the best. I'm not going down for. Okay, well, whoa, what? Let's go. Spider, okay, whew. Alright, so the last runs I've had as Lost have lasted like 1 floor or 2 floors. And, so, getting this far when I turn the camera on, isn't that just a doohickey? Oh, what? Oh, I should just kick my babies. Get him, baby! Shit. One more try. Yes! Oh my god. Cube, baby in a cube is so hype. Oh, I gotta scratch my nose. Oh. Get him, baby. Jesus Christ, he's spawning a million things. Jesus Christ. Oh, ah. I just want to hit the oh my god, the combo potential on this is insane. I can do that, and then I can go over here, and then I can hit that, and then I can not get hit by that, and then I can hit that. Oh, easy. I mean, that's just a free bandage. No! I like to say I died to like a bomb spider last run, and it wasn't even to the explode. Please, God, don't be. Okay. Woo. I thought my baby was me for a second. I think if I was like being tortured by the CIA, and if I was to be tortured by the CIA, the only thing that would get information out of me is if they, okay, well, other than being actually tortured, but like the worst thing they can do to me is put me in a room that has like a million of these worms that pop out of the ground. I hate these rooms every single time. No, give it to me and don't even give me flight. Don't even give me flight and give me like nothing. Give me like speed down, like, and it takes like 18 shots, base Isaac tears. And I would kill myself before they could even get information. Those rooms are like my worst enemy. I don't think I've ever had a worse time. Yeah, I'll blow up the top. I'll blow up the tinted rocks. Oh hey, hey, I love I just realized I'm holding the levers. Like, I'm never gonna use that. Ah, sweet, I love bombs. Ah, sweet, I love bombs. Lucky penny. Ah, sweet, I love bombs. When I first played the game, I thought Lost was like the pacifist, like Easter egg seed. I thought it was like you die in one hit and you have to like wait out the bosses. I was like, what? Who would ever want to play that? No! No! No, spiders! What's this? Oh boy. Oh boy, I love soul hearts. Oh, yippee. Oh, snipe the shit out of that. I'll go into there. And it's freed, ah. What? What? No, 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 no. He's like 1 HP. He's like 1 HP. God damn, I have 27 bombs? I love soul hearts. I love soul hearts so much. They soul my heart. They just make my heart soul. What? Ah! Why? Oh my god. Why'd I like hesitate on trying to hit that? I can... Cute baby!
Where's Bumbleclad dog at?
Whee! Alright. Cute baby is kind of fire, you gotta admit. No! No way! Please, I beg! Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm screwed. There's no amount of movement. There's no amount of damage that can save me here. No! Okay, if I... Kill him! Die! I 100% die. Oh, conjoin? Ah, sweet! I love conjoin. Oh my god, no! I just survived a boss fight for this! Oh my. Oh no, this is where the run ends. Thank you, Jesus! I will never step foot in a devil room ever again! Get him, baby! I like how it hid my heart. It's like, yeah, yeah. I'm really curious about that. Oh my god, I thought I was about to... What was that goofy sound? I'm terrified of every single thing in this game. Pills, I love. Oh shit! Don't take pills, kids. Sometimes it gives you IBS. Is this one that splits into two? After having to fight bosses with brimstone, I feel bad for the bosses that I fight when I have purpose. Just kill one of them. Okay. Baby get him. Baby save me. Save me, baby. How did that get out? Okay. I had dark bomb. Okay, if I walk in here and it's a Krampus fight, I'm killing myself. Okay. What? Oh no. Yes, I knew what I was picking for that run. I did not mean to walk into the nail. Why is he gold? I have never seen this before in my life. Pretty cool, I guess. Who did the, like, hurt sound effects for Isaac? I want to meet them. Like, on me, or shoots it out? Okay, well, I love- Yeet! If I can make it through Ascension, I'll be kind of insane. Oh my god, the instant freeze! Oh god, I forgot about the powers that I hold. Rune shard. Oh, I forgot. Oh my god, how did I not take damage there? You can freeze her hand? I did not know that. Get him, baby. Oh! Maybe I should not have picked that up, because I don't know if I can remember that holding it down for 3 seconds spawns a bomb. Oh my god. Oh my god, I love bombs! What the? Hey, I just fought a golden one. Uh-oh. My baby! They blew up my baby! No! Oh, what the hell? What do we get? Well, it's not like I have a D6 anymore, so I gotta take it. I can see- Oh my god, I almost forgot! The fool. Uh oh. Oh my. No, no! I don't think this is that good for my heart. It's Halloween! I don't know if I'm gonna- what I'm gonna be for Halloween. I mean, I've already exhausted all the good ones. A JoJo character and Walter White have been my two latest. Where do I go from that? Oh, thank you, Dark Bum. Very cool. Y'all think we can do it? Here we go. No! God, please. Please, let me clutch! Let me clutch! Let me clutch or you're literally... Oh my god, please. This is like stage whatever of the like... This is bargaining right now. No! Oh! Oh, I'm insane! I'm insane! Oh my god! Okay, okay, what can... Oh my god, no. I have the worst luck humanly possible. You would not believe the things I've gone through. I have zero luck, I should have negative. Oh my god! Oh my god! Can I beat three normal Isaac enemies? Oh my god. Well, now what do I do? Cherry red, cherry. Fuck! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. No, there's no way. I can't clutch. I can't clutch. I drive automatic, not manual. No. Oh my god. Third time's the charm, baby. You would not believe how intensely terrified I am right now. No, my god, no. It's Jover, it's Jover. It's Jover. It's Jover, there's no way. There's no way it's Jover. It's Jover. It's completely Jover. It's completely Jover. We are not Barack. We are not Barack. I died to my own fucking bomb. Hello everybody, welcome back to the forgotten playthrough, actually. I don't know what you guys have been talking about, but I'm all on this forgotten kick, bro. I love melee characters. Oh, I especially love- oh my god. I love being able to take more than two hits. Bible track. Well, I guess I'm taking this. That last run was so insanely tragic. I can't believe I actually got revived three times. Wait, how does that work? Oh. No. That was sad. So, before I was absolutely clutching it up, fighting Mom, I was gonna talk about how I was supposed to upload like a video before this. I played Plants vs. Zombies DS and I tried to speedrun it, and I got to like halfway through pool but I was just so incredibly not wanting to edit, like, about to be 5 hours of footage. I got 15 minutes in, maybe. And I wasn't even to, like, no, I got to Walnut Bowling. But I was not even at, like, nighttime yet. You know. Kinda suck. What the? Oh my god. So, you know, since I've had like 50, 60 hours of this recently, I decided I'm not just recording myself playing this, because this is fun, and I enjoy this game. And it would probably be, I could probably say like more interesting on-topic things than Plants vs. Zombies, because I don't play that game a lot. Let's go. I got Polyphemus the last time I played with this, and it was insane. Polyphemus and Conjoined, three humongous like bones. That was insane. I think that might have been like that was where all my luck went, you know. Some sources would say I enjoyed this game a little bit more than the rest of the games I played on this channel. Okay, I was not sure that was gonna. Okay. I still have like the muscle memory to like start screaming when I get hit, because you know, I've been trying to get Tainted lost just for fun. I have three Tainted characters. First one was Isaac. Because I was just, you know, playing Isaac, and that's when I unlocked and got to house, or home. So I used the red key on that, and then cracked key, I went back, I did it with Azazel. And then I got clicker one run as Azazel when I was, like, completing all the completion marks. So, you know, I went up there, and I was like, oh, well, let's see what I get. And I got Lazarus, so I have tainted Lazarus, Azaza, and Isaac. And I want some more because they're cool, you know. We can do this, guys. Let's go. I wasn't sure if he was like, oh, whoa, I forgot he has more than one attack. Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna use this. Whoa! Okay. That was clutch. It doesn't even matter that I could have, like, taken more damage than, like, lost, but that was an insane. Ooh! Whoa. Sorry, guys. A certain Turkey Tom talked to me right now. Oh, I forgot they shoot. So, you know, since he's just such a big fan and all, I had to reply to him. Alright, guys, don't worry. My biggest fan on Earth, you know? It's so nice of me to call a Make-A-Wish patient right now and give him his final goodbyes.
What?
I hate to company. That game got me so pissed off. I never thought I'd make a rock rage jump, but here we are.
So we getting rock edgy moments?
I did not say the N-word, unfortunately.
To switch back from Discord. Anyways, guys, back to our Binding of Isaac Repentance. Alright, let's go! Double trouble? Look at you deal half of his health with one, like, melee swing. Shit. He's open! He's out in the open, get him! Get him! Combo! One more! I got him! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to Duke of Flies! Too easy. I mean, it's not that bad. It's pretty good, honestly. Next floor. Why do I look like that? I'm scared. Die, heathen! I never really noticed that, but all the enemies just like pause for a second when they spawn in. Die. No! What is happening? Jesus Christ. Well, everyone, that was a pretty good recording. I'm going to kill myself. See you later. Side note, I continued just playing Isaac, and, well, I'm about to get Tainted lost, so it wasn't all for nothing. I did it. I did it. Whoa. Alright, now I'm gonna go die to a dogma now. See ya.